Well, it's not just the Fox 8 viewers rallying with us to support the Cleveland APL.
There are also corporate partners in the house as well to support a very worthy cause. Want to check in with Todd, who's at the Cleveland APL. He's standing by with Eric Wilson of CrossCountry Mortgage. Todd, take it away.
Yeah, good morning, guys. We're going to talk to Eric here in just a second, what CrossCountry Mortgage has done. And, of course, they've been great partners with us over the years. So I want to talk to Sharon a little bit and get ready for the name. Capri Sun is our little kitten here. And Capri, young kitten, how was the
just
how was she
little
you?
Kitten came in through a Good Samaritan, just orphaned, too young to not be with mom or having additional care. So, you know, sometimes the stories aren't horrible. The care is not, extensive, but they're still beautiful, living, breathing animals who need somewhere to go and need a second chance. And the Cleveland APL is here for them.
Yeah, sometimes people just can't handle an animal or the multiple animals that come with it. Yeah.
Right, or a kitten gets separated from a litter, and so Capri Sun is here. He's got to get a little bit bigger.
Yep.
We do a great job naming them, don't we?
I know, I love the names. I love the names. You guys have a lot of fun with it. But you know what? It's a lot of fun here. Despite some of the situations that you have, it is a fun place to be because you're taking care of animals. You know that you're seeing them from at their worst, moving them out at their best.
That's right. The days can be so difficult. They can also be so gratifying. And everything we are able to do here for these animals is because the people who believe they deserve a chance.
Make those donations. And of course, corporate sponsors help a ton as well. I want to bring in Eric Wilson from CrossCountry Mortgage. How you doing?
Hey, we're great to be here. We're so happy we have our whole team here.
They're working hard. 216-566-PETS. Call that number right now. Make them work a little bit harder, too. Now, CrossCountry Mortgage, obviously, you guys do a lot of great stuff with charity. You've been here with the APL for several years, but you guys are also a pet-friendly company.
We absolutely love our animals. You see animals running around our office every single day. We have a chief puppy officer that literally roams our halls. Yeah. They're all laughing because they know and they see them. And just people love our animals. So this is the one activity every single year all of our people want to dive in and help out and answer the phones.
Yeah, and it's just about giving back and being part of that community.
100%. And that's what we want to do, and that's why we're here today.
That's awesome. And you have a little check to present to the APL.
Of course. We at CrossCountry Mortgage want to give you a $1,500 check to make sure that we're going bigger and better and supporting the cause here.
That's awesome. Got to appreciate that.
Absolutely. Yeah. I mean, CrossCountry Mortgage, homes for people, also homes for pets.
That's true.
So,
very true.
Yep. So thank you very, very much.
Yeah.
You're very welcome. And I love this little guy. Watch. Right? He's going to come home with me.
Right. Yeah. I know. Right. So that's the thing. When you see these animals in person, by the way, they're open at 11 o'clock today if you want some adoptions. Now, Capri Sun won't be up for adoption yet. But we do have a deal going on for adult dogs and cats. $8. That's for Fox 8. So it's part of the APL. And have it. See? It's so much fun. That's what it's all about. Eric, thank you so much.
Thank you
to CrossCountry Mortgage for everything you guys do. See, Wayne, Stephanie, that's what it's all about. It's about the corporations helping out the community, being a part of it, making sure that these animals are taken care of. 216-566-PETS is the number. Use that QR code at the bottom of your screen. Help us raise money for the 10th annual Cleveland APL Telethon. Of course, all in honor of our good friend, Dick Goddard.
So nice. That's nice. Even him saying that in their businesses at CrossCountry Mortgage, one of the most popular places to work here, that they have dogs there too that go and employees are allowed to bring their animals.
Yeah.
I love it. All right. Thank you, Todd. Great job out there.